Okay, let's get through this, both of us.